second national lockdown tomorrow to last
force in the last several weeks.
Without a word.